Let's now head into this newscast by bringing you the latest from India. The Supreme Court of India has ruled in favour of the Travancore royal family in the 9-year-old dispute over the management of the Padmanabha Swami temple in the southern Indian state of Kerala. The top court ruled that the royal family will continue to act as a trustee of the temple with influence over the temple's administration. A special committee will be formed under Thiruvananthapuram conduct the day-to-day affairs, and the Supreme Court has overruled the Kerala High Court judgment of 2011, which sought to take away all rights of the royal family and put the state government in charge of running this temple. In 1991, Travancore's former king, who formally ceded to India after independence, passed away, and petitioners argued that the royal family's trusteeship also lapsed with the former king's death. But the Supreme Court has now ruled that the king's death does not impact the royal family's rights. And the other major contention was the opening up of the temple's Vault B, which is believed to hold treasures of immense value. The top court has left this to the discretion of the committee that will take over the temple's administration. The Travancore royal family and the state government have both welcomed the Supreme Court's judgment.